क्लास 11th चैप्टर 1 चेंजिंग ट्रेंड्स एंड कैरियर्स इन फिजिकल एजुकेशन। कंटेंट्स मीनिंग एंड डेफिनेशन ऑफ फिजिकल एजुकेशन। एम्स एंड ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ फिजिकल एजुकेशन। कैरियर ऑप्शन इन फिजिकल एजुकेशन। कंपटीशन इन वेरियस स्पोर्ट्स एट नेशनल एंड इंटरनेशनल लेवल। खेलो इंडिया प्रोग्राम। इंट्रोडक्शन। फिजिकल एजुकेशन इज ए कोर्स टॉट इन स्कूल दैट फोकसेस ऑन डेवलपिंग फिजिकल फिटनेस एंड द एबिलिटी ऑफ परफॉर्म एंड एन्जॉय डे टू डे फिजिकल एक्टिविटीज विद ईजी। Physical education contributes to each child's total growth and development. Kids also develop skill necessary to participate in a wide range of activities such as soccer, basketball, or swimming. Meaning and definition of physical education. Physical education is the part of general education program which is considered with growth, development and education of children through the medium of music activities. It is the education of whole child by means of physical activities. Physical activities are tools and are so selected and conducted as to influence every child's life physically, mentally, emotionally, and morally. Physical education is that phase of the whole field of the education that deals with big muscle activity and their related responses. Physical education an integral part of total education process is a field of and level which has as in the development of physically, mentally, emotionally and socially. It strengthens through the medium of physical activities which have been selected with a view to realizing these outdoors. Meaning and definition of physical education. Physical education is the sum of changes in the individual caused by experience centering motor ability activity. Physical education is the accumulation of wholesome experiences through participation in large muscles activities that promote optimum growth and development. Physical education as an education through physical activities for the development of total personality of the child to its fullness and perfection in body, mind and spirit. Physical education is the sum of those experiences which comes to individual through movements. Aim and objectives of physical education. Number one, neuromuscular coordination, development of health, social development, इमोशनल डेवलपमेंट, मेंटल डेवलपमेंट, फिजिकल डेवलपमेंट। एम ऑफ फिजिकल एजुकेशन, होल सम डेवलपमेंट ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल्स इज द एम ऑफ फिजिकल एजुकेशन। ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ फिजिकल एजुकेशन, फिजिकल डेवलपमेंट फॉर मोस्ट ऑब्जेक्टिव एंड रिलेटेड विद फिजिकल डेवलपमेंट, डेवलपमेंट ऑफ organ systems such as circulatory system, nervous system, muscular system, digestive system, etc. During physical activities, the body demands more and more from various system and organs, which in turn have to function optimally to cope with the stress of activity. Mental development, physical activity requires alertness of mind, deep concentration and calculated movements. It includes rules and regulation, techniques of games, anatomical and physiological studies, health and disease. Participation teaches to draw conclusions, to face new situations and to take decision independently. Social development, physical education provides equal opportunities to its participants to interact with other individuals and groups. This gives wholesome experience to learn social norms. Individual develops social qualities and social habits. Values of competition and cooperation are also included. Neuromuscular coordination, concern with better coordination between nervous system and muscular system. Good neuromuscular coordination helps to keep off fatigue during vigorous activities, improves working with various equipment and tools, also known as physiomotor development or coordination development. Emotional development, physical education aim at emotional stability, which helps in facing any type of situation. Competitions are an indisciplinary part and are characterized by success and failure. Physical education teaches to accept success and failure gracefully, which are also helpful throughout the lifetime. Development of health. Health knowledge is a part and parcel of physical education program. School health education program includes not only principles and important rules of health education, but also information regarding healthy living and community health. It also speaks of health hazards in society like alcohol, smoking, drugs, addiction, etc. This knowledge builds a healthy and positive lifestyle and society. Career options in physical education. Teaching career in physical education. Coaching career in physical education. Health related careers. Administration related careers, performance related careers, career in communication media. Teaching career in physical education, elementary school, middle school, high school, senior secondary school, college and university. Coaching career in physical education, career as a coach in middle school, high school, senior school, colleges and universities. State Sports Department and Sports Authority of India, coaching the professional teams, commercial sports clubs, private enterprises and public sectors. Coaching in a non-school setting like sports academies. Health-related careers, health and weight control clubs, playing facilities like squash, tennis, swimming, etc. Saunas, steam rooms, massages, etc. Diet and nutrition advice. Athletic training, prevention of sports injuries, rehabilitation of injured athletes. Administration related careers, sports administration, Department of Physical Education, Sports Department, Sports Facilities Management, Management of Gymnasium, Fitness Center, Stadiums, Sports Complexes, Aquatic Centers, etc. Industrial Recreation, MNC and National Companies provide recreational and sports facilities for employees, sports, marketing and promotions. Performance related careers, as a player, participate as player in professional sports, as officials, conduction of sports tournaments, referee, umpire, timekeeper, lineman, recorder, scorer. Careers in communication, media, sports journalism, book writing, sports photography, book publishing, sports broadcasting. Jobs in sports media. Competition in various sports at national and international level, athletics, basketball, badminton, cricket, football, hockey, swimming, tennis, volleyball. Khelo India program. The Khelo India program has been introduced to revive the sports culture in India at grassroots level by building a strong teamwork for all sports played in our country and establish India as a great sporting nation. Aimed at mainstreaming sports as a tool for national development, economic development, community development and individual development. It was launched in the year 2018 by Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. It is time we inspire young talent, give them top-notch infrastructure and training of the highest level. To accomplish the above objectives, Khelo India program has been divided into 12 vertical, namely